The land sold is over 20 acres. And imagine this is land in urban area, which is very, very, very precious and very, very useful into development. Secondly, I'm investigating the dismantling of water sources, because we have three boreholes here which have been dismantled. And imagine government to sunk a borehole costs not less than 30 million shillings. So which means 90 million shillings sunk into this area by government want to be destroyed by land grabbers. They were totally sold illegally, because to sell public land at the moment, if you are an accounting officer, you need to get permission from parliament, because Article 34, Clause 6 of the Public Financial Management Act 2015 stipulates that any accounting officer to commit for encumbering any land or any strategic property of a vote does it only by permission of parliament. Therefore, the people I'm beginning with is the former town clerk at Nakaloke Town Council, Aaron Mulyanyima, then the area land committee, then these so-called potential conduits of saying they have bought plots. That is where we are beginning from. We don't want anybody to tamper with this land, but we are also following other areas where they are encroached on earlier.